Here's a funny news story. Earlier this month, when this California Highway Patrol had arrested this character, his name was Stephen Feeney. They were arresting him on drug charges, but then upon searching him, once they had him in the facility, loaded into the transfer station or the highway patrol office in South Lake Tahoe, they did a search and they found that in his pocket he had an on and off switch, and it had a wire coming out of it that went through his pocket and ended up going around him and into his anus. So, you know, they had kind of panicked because he had earlier been speaking about how he was like a bomb-making aficionado and all this. So they called the bomb squad. They evacuated their facility. This is at 5 o'clock in the morning. And then over the next 3 hours, the bomb guys came in and they removed and disassembled what, as it turned out, was a vibrator, which is exactly what this Mr. Farini had said that it was. It said it was a vibrator. And it's kind of funny and a little silly. But, I mean, this isn't the first time it happened. In all the other investigations of the same kind of occurrence that I found in South Carolina, one in Sweden, and, of course, one in England, in each case, the bomb squad was called and had to dismantle the vibrator to prove that it was a vibrator. But this was the very first one inserted in somebody or been used. Ew. I think the moral of the story is try not to go off half-cocked. So, anyway.